This land is our homeland, and it will soon be our burial ground.